This shit actually hit me. I'm not too sure how I should deal with them. How do you do the, maybe it's this one. No. No, I could just, where all the V is like, let's take a look at this. I just forgot what it was. Is it here? Rotate. Okay. Aww. Whoops. hell. Okay. Oh my god! Why did that do so much? I'm glad I got that off before they ruined my focus. Or my concentration. Oh, that shit still hit me. Oh my god. Holy shit. I never have got that burn debuff on me. What the hell? I thought that shit was just gonna run out. Lost a little bit of time on that one.
What?
Whoops. Ow. What the fuck? I'm just getting clocked. Oh shit, I'm on 60? God damn it. Looks like his hitbox still stays on the ground. God, I will never dodge that move. What am I doing? God, I hate that level. Let's see if I can get this in time. can scratch my face. This isn't good. I'm definitely getting hit by this. Oh my god, I cannot do a perfect judgment cut.
We both.
What the fuck? What the? No! That didn't hit anyone, I'm so pissed. Okay. I should really find a much better way to deal with these guys. That was terrible. I fucked this up so badly. probably gonna just wait this one out. Because I really don't want to take any damage while he's in this thing. Like, holy shit, man.
Show me your motive.
Damn it. You know what? Fuck it. I'll do it again. I wonder if World of V is actually good for those scissor guys. Alright.
Go to hell.
I fucking knew that shit was gonna come. Jesus.
Down.
Whoa.
Get out.
really just trying to get a judgment cut at the end. Damn, that suck. Cool. Really wish I unlocked the blue outfit, the original Vergil outfit. But I digress. I probably won't do these two, even though I really like to play V, which is a weird thing. I don't like playing Nero too much, but V feels like a bit RNG in the Vergil fight. It's just super weird to play. And Nero, I don't find him fun, but goddamn, he can make some fights so easy just by holding down the fucking gun or the charge shot. But all right, guys, see you.